guys, welcome back to the channel and the final letter in the A to Z of rock, the letter Z. So I'm gonna play some Cranberries today. Honestly, not a lot to select from for the letter Z. There's a couple, but I've actually played them already, or bands I've already done, and I wanted to make sure to not repeat a band and also to play a great song that's representative of the rock genre and the A to Z countdown. So we're gonna play Cranberries today, which is a little bit, I guess, on the lighter side of rock, but a huge 90s hit called Zombie. So definitely a very recognizable one, and it's actually got some kind of heavy parts in it too. I've never actually tried the drums before, but they sound pretty fun, so I'm looking forward to giving it a try, and I know it's a really well-known song. So basically, yeah, with any further delay, here is Zombie by the Cranberries.
Thank you.
actually, I wouldn't say really difficult, but it was actually kind of more all over the place than I anticipated that it would be. It was a fun challenge, honestly. Certainly wasn't perfect, but overall, like I said, just kind of a really fun, hard-hitting rhythm. Nothing crazy, like no double kick or anything like that. Like, it's not a crazy fast hard rhythm, but just feels like I want to hit harder. Just one of those, I guess, emotional songs. You really get into the music and you want to play your instrument a little bit harder. I guess that's the feeling that I take from a song like that. And so it makes it really fun to play. Like I said, super well-known song, and I think a great way to cap off the A to Z of rock. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Definitely more of the same in terms of daily uploads, but kind of with a goal in mind, at least. So it was kind of fun to go through this with almost a set criteria. So stay tuned over the next few days. As I said, I knew that I would be ending this right around the time of the 1 year anniversary of daily uploads, which is a pretty big milestone. 365 uploads in a row is a lot of videos, a lot of drumming, some better than others, and some early on. Obviously, if I played them now, I would like to think that I might be able to play them better, but I'm trying not to repeat myself, and so basically just want to keep playing as many different things as I can, and I hope you guys enjoyed along the way. And if I come up with kind of different ways of sharing that, I anticipate letting you guys know, and hopefully there's some more supporters along the way, and I appreciate those of you that have been here up till this point. So that being said, if you liked, feel free to like, share, and subscribe as always. I appreciate any and all that support that has been or will be to come, and have a great day as always, and I will see you tomorrow for a whole new video. See ya.